the news to spread through Ireland and spread from shore to shore. Of such a deed no living man has ever heard before. From out the garden carriage amid a panic-stricken throng, John Logan, he was rescued at the station out not long. When the guard of four policemen had their prisoner minded well, as the fatal swain fed o'er the rays, conveying him to his cell. The prisoner then could scarce foretell of hearts both brave and strong. They were planning for his rescue at the station out not long. The shades of evil were falling fast when the train at last drew in. It was halted for an hour or so by a few courageous men. They sprang onto the carriage and it did not take them long. Hands up or die was the rebel cry at the station out not long. Now King George's pampered hirelings, they shriveled up with fear and thought they found their place in cells for many a volunteer. Now face to face with armed men, to escape how did they long? But two of them met with traitor's deaths at the station out not long. From Solihull to Limerick, such deeds as these were seen, and divil a tear was ever shed for Wallace of Roskeen. They did old England's dirty work, and did that work too long. But the renegades were numbered up at the station out not long. Now rise up, Mother Erin, and always be of cheer. You'll never die while at your side there stand such volunteers. From Dingle Bay to Garry Ord, the cheers will echo long of the rescue of Sean Hogan at the station out not long. Of the rescue of Sean Hogan at the station out not long.